everyone. This is Kashish Murtunlani from The Art of Making Chocolates and More. I'm here today to talk about my healthy, vegan and gluten-free bakes. This class has a lot of theory where we discuss about gluten-free products. Why gluten products are avoided? Because the gluten-free products have a lot of essential nutrients and antioxidants. So in the beginning of the class, we have a huge theory about gluten-free flours that can be used to make your desserts, cakes and cookies. We also discuss about vegan. Now, what is vegan? What are the types of vegan products that you can use? How to avoid dairy products? Vegan especially where we don't use anything that comes from an animal. So we discuss all the substitutes that you can use to make it completely dairy free. Okay, we also discuss about the sweeteners. We don't use any processed sugar. We only use natural sweeteners. We also discuss which are the types of natural sweeteners. How do you make these cakes completely sugar-free as well? But we plan to avoid using all those products which are completely artificial. So we use a lot of natural sweeteners in this particular class. Now let's go through the spread of my entire vegan and gluten-free cakes. First, we talk about a quinoa brownie. Now quinoa is one kind of an antioxidant grain. It's very healthy and of course it's gluten-free. We also put in a lot of nut butters used, so we completely avoid dairy butters. We also use cocoa powder, chocolates which are completely vegan. To add some more healthy ingredient, we add almonds. We've also chopped some chocolates on top of it so that we get a nice crunchy and a soft gooey texture of chocolate on our brownie. Our next one is our chocolate cake. Now this is a gluten-free and vegan chocolate cake. This is a regular chocolate sponge cake. So you can add on different things and have variations in this particular cake. Today I have taught how to make the Nutella. This is a complete home-based vegan and sugar-free Nutella where I have put in on top of my chocolate cake, put some roasted hazelnuts and drizzled with Nutella again. So that Nutella can be stored for longer time in the refrigerator. We discussed shelf life also about this class, about the Nutella. Next is our banana zucchini cake. Now this is very healthy. It's like your banana bread. So you can literally see the layers of walnuts, mixed seeds, zucchini. Okay, we have natural sweeteners used in, in this particular bread. Okay, it's got lots of nutrients because of the mixed seeds that we have used, the walnuts that we have used. So that's our banana zucchini loaf. Next comes your berry granola. Now berry granola is basically a vanilla vegan cake, gluten-free and vegan cake, where we have used our tahini millet granola. It's again gluten-free. So the granola what is used here is completely gluten-free. We have topped it with some blueberries and cranberries and made them into small bun-shaped molds. Our next is our coconut raspberry with pistachios. So this is a bundt mold where I teach how to make a coconut flavored vegan and gluten-free cake in a bundt mold. We have also put in some pistachios around and teach you how to make the raspberry sauce from scratch, which I have drizzled on top of my bundt cake. So just to get that nice raspberry flavor with coconut and pistachio. Lastly, we have our apple crumble. That's your apple streusel on the top where we use our torch to caramelize the almonds and the apples and the sugar. So this is a complete tea time cake where you can have it with your hot tea, you can have it with your cold ice cream, and of course this has to be had warm. So that's your apple crumble, okay, the classic apple crumble. So this is the entire spread of my gluten-free and vegan class. We discuss lots about how to substitute everything, how to have variations in all, what is the shelf life, the packaging, the costing. And of course, we have lots of discussion, interaction, where we talk about different flours where probably you have substitutes in everything. Okay? So to join in and to enroll for this particular class, do contact me on my number 9765127864 or 7709127864. Thank you.